Michigan South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Oh, managing to beat him. Pretty simple for the keeper. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk
Derek,
plays.
Big moment here.
And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Rice. And it's Rice on the run. Chance to cross. And this is Rice. An alert piece of defending. He's in here. It has to be, surely. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
But you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, he successfully got past him, but stout defending when it mattered. Emmanuel Petit. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Marco Hall! And the keeper did more than enough. Who can they pick out? Well, good hands there from the keeper. He has teammates around him. Rice. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Will the opportunity present more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this?
Sandro Tonali. An alert intervention. Can they trouble the opposition this time? A fine reading of the situation. Marco Reus, no way through. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Difficult to stop him. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. Lewandowski. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward. But can he produce from this position? It should be! Well, it still could be dangerous. Marino. Now with Vinicius Junior. Davies, dangerous ball. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Anthony Modeste. They've lost it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Sandro Tonali. Benassa. Opportunity in the wide area. And there's the feed into the box. Opportunity here. Couldn't quite hang on. Benassa. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
And Rovers have the ball again. Now, options are plenty. And Bellingham. Oh, great defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Meunier. Now, what can they produce on the flank? The delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. Has a go. And the keeper more than equal to it. Vinicius Junior. And keeping it out. Another corner. Vinicius Junior. He's given it away.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and their passing patterns have created numerous chances. They surely must extend their lead soon.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. And he has options available. Lewandowski. Determined defending. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, good work by the keeper. And over it comes. And a decent save. Full credit. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the ball rolling again, and Rovers the team chasing the game in the second half. Ball played nicely. Lewandowski. A real opening now. Effort from long distance. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Good work from Rovers to win possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. Pretty straightforward in the end. Applying vigorous pressure and blocked for now. Well, we tend to expect production from Emmanuel Petit, and that is indeed what we got in the first 45. Stuart, sum up his contribution so far.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
He's lost it. And continues his run. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And support available. Petit must score. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Vinicius. Oh, what an opportunity. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Place for himself. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And possibilities here. Oh, in with a chance! A goal! And I'll tell you what on them!
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And that puts them in position. But the flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Will he?
Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Oh, good vision. And he might be in here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And take it away. Guerreiro. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Vinicius Junior. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
And Lewandowski does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power, it's a great finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Petit.
Good vision to set up the chance, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Oh, great play. Well, not so fast. Did well to make amends. Mikel Merino. Alex Telles has it. It's with Mikel Merino. Benassa. And attempting the through ball. Oh, he's gone for goal and throwing himself at the ball. Vinicius. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Determined defending. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, there are sound reasons why we're focusing on Robert Lewandowski. Really enjoying a terrific game up front, Stuart.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Vinicius. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Lewandowski. It's with Petit. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. Dahoud. Dahoud. Can he take advantage? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Fired over by Guerreiro. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.